the struggling Montreal Canadiens, to say the least, at 1-5-1 come in tonight. This their final game of a three-game road swing and their last chance to get points.
Send that message early. The forwards got to keep their heads up.
Ducks win the draw in the offensive zone. Jacob Magnus, wrist shot, scores! Traffic in front, Rasmussen was there. And for just the second time this season, Anaheim scores first. It comes at 1:46.
It looked to me like this puck goes off Rasmussen off the shoulder. Puck goes back to the point, and BX is going to move it quickly to Magna. He doesn't waste any time. Just get it to the front of the net. Oh, it wasn't the shoulder, it was the stick of Rasmussen. He extends those arms, gets a little touch on the puck right there. Just kind of clips the back leg of Jacob Magna, sends him to the ice. The right hand of the referee went up immediately, so early opportunity here for the Ducks.
Anaheim remains on the power play for another minute as Montour sweeps it across. And they score! Just get it to the net, and they have their first power play goal of the season.
That's Derek Grandjean. It's his first career NHL goal. And they're not going to take this one away from him. Goes to the net, fat rebound given up by Carey Price. And Derek Grant just kind of swats it home.
Boschman got it to the net from the left point, and that created the opportunity.
There's the rebound, and it's just a puck battle that's won. It was Petrie that was trying to defend against Derek Grant. He could not control his stick, and he chops it into the back of the net. Boy, great start.
He'll just get it deep and go for a change. Shaw pursues as he and Weber meet at the puck. Mete supports, coughs it up, and Jared Bolt got it on net, got a rebound. And so far this season, that has not been very far. Score again! The Ducks get one from Vermette. It is 3-0. And now the question is, how much more of Carey Price will the Ducks see?
It all starts in the faceoff circle, and a faceoff win for who else but Antoine Vermette. And eventually this puck is going to come back to him. He's in the high slot. He moves a little bit closer, and he just hammers it. And it looked like that puck may have changed direction, may have hit a skate. Yeah, right there.
Stick handling up the right side. Hits the brakes into the slot. Not a lot on it for Vermette, but he gets another bit on the rebound, and Price smothers that. Hands it off. And now Alzner's shot goes wide, came right off the end boards, and is deposited home by Byron. It's 3-1.
Yeah, this was just a perfect bounce on a shot wide of the net that found the tape of Paul Byron, and he wasted no time, and all in one motion. He just whipped it past John Gibson. Here's the shot. It goes wide. Look at that bounce. It is right onto the tape of Byron, and he just whips it into the short side corner, and not much that John Gibson could do about that one. It was a bang bang play.
Well, he takes it cleanly off the end boards. That's part of the key to this.
Weber teed that one up.
Drouin gets it on the doorstep, and Deneau's shot off of Gibson pops over top of the goal. Mete keeps high in the zone. 5 seconds in the power play, can't filter it through. Loose in the slot, great left hand save, and then sliding to his left, another on Drouin. Gibson keeping the Ducks up by a pair. Philip Deneau gets it as the trailer. Petrie serves it over. Victor Mete dusts it off. Shoots, save, Gibson. Rebound, score, Brendan Gallagher.
Mete got that puck on the blue line and just ripped a little snapshot in at John Gibson. And there's Gallagher in front of that. Watch him kind of push off of Montour, peel away, and it's the rebound that is batted into the net by Brendan Gallagher. That time the puck pops away from John Gibson just enough. And Brendan Gallagher with those good hands makes contact.
To the bench goes Gibson, sixth attacker on, and Bieksa breaks his stick. Montour scores! Came right to him, and he hammered it up top. The delayed penalty will not be assessed, and the Ducks are up two again.
Well, this is an enormous goal, and it comes off of broken play. The original call. hook or a slash. Contact made to the hands. Bieksa. Stick blows up in his hands, and the puck goes right to Brandon Montour, and he hammers it short side. Watch his shot.
Richie keeps it alive, puts it behind the net. Kasha right to the side, and Adam Grant gets his second. What a pass by Andre Kasha.
What a night for Derek Grant. First two career National Hockey League goals, but this is all Andre Kasha. Watch his pass. Backdoor. He fools Carey Price. He was expecting the wraparound from Kasha. He leaves the short side wide open, and Derek Grant says thank you very much. What a pass by Andre Kasha.
The Ducks are on top now, 5-2. Perry trying to get around Mete, right into the crease. Score! Chris Wagner, it's 6-2. And another wonderful pass.
What a pass by Corey Perry. Meaning he uses that reach. Just beautifully gets around Mete and shovels it across. And it's Wagner again. What a play by Perry. Wins the battle. Just kind of swoops inside and puts it right on the tape. And Chris Wagner swipes it home.
Goes behind the back, didn't get enough on it. Here's a possible two-on-one if Silverberg can get up on the play with Cogliano. Weber's back. Silverberg, glove save, Carey Price.
What a stop by Carey Price. And Jakob Silverberg, who's looking to get on the board on the goal-scoring category, thinks he's got that top corner pick.
It'll be skated away by Lehkonen, and the hockey game will come to a close. Quite a contest, to say the least.
What a game. What a game of momentum. Ducks dominate the first and third. Montreal dominates the second. Our Mercedes-Benz player of the game tonight, John Gibson, stops 49 of 51.